recording? Oh, sorry. Okay, so here's Emily, and I'm just going to give you guys a link to the one Liberty Jane Clothing did, because she did this exact same video for this exact same wig. It is a Blythe wig, so those are the best size for American Girl dolls. It is super stretchy. Well, not really super stretchy, but stretchy. And on the Blythe dolls, which are here, the cards, it looks very long. But then once you put it on your, like, it was like this size, and then now it's like Kit's length of hair. So if you want like a longer hair, so say you have Emily, but you want her to have longer hair, get the longest doll wig you can find, and it'll probably be like Tiana's size. Do not like put it on like this. Liberty Jane Clothing puts it on like a glove and like that. I find the bang spot. Okay, well, I'll do my own video just because her way was a lot different. Okay, so time out. Okay, so you put her hair in a ponytail like this, and if you have a long hair doll, I suggest you try to use a short hair doll like Emily, because it will just make it a whole bunch easier. Now, make sure the ponytail's nice and tight, and you might want to brush her hair before you do it, because I know, like, you're going to probably want to keep the wig in for a while, because they look so cute on the dolls, especially if you get an outfit that makes, like, just, like, something that will express the outfit. Now, now you try to find this part where the bangs go. I know this might not be different for all the other wigs. I know Liberty Jane Clothing didn't do this, but I'm like super picky. I want my doll to look amazing. So I find the bang spot by just like brushing and like looking through all the hair spot. Okay, so you kind of just slide it on, and the hair will cover her face right now, but that is totally okay. We will move it with the clip when we are done, and see the ponytail's still in the back. So what we're going to do, and this is the part Liberty Jane Clothing didn't really express, so I got super confused. Oh, it will fall off, don't worry. Though, just make sure you know where the bang spot is and put it back on. Okay, so now we're going to take the ponytail and squish it. Kind of basically like, just like push it in. And once like you like it, you can like flat it down, move it around from like the outside though. So see, like, yeah, just so it's less noticeable, and then pull the wig back up. And then you can like lift up her hair and see if there's any of her hair like out. So see, like, right there. And then you can just basically push that in. Oh no. And this took me like about like over 100 tries. Well, not really. I'm probably over exaggerating. But it took me like a bunch of tries to get it on. And then as soon as I got it on, I found out that I had the wrong bang spot. So like, I couldn't see her face. Like her face would be here. So it is very confusing, and there are lots of twists and turns. So then you can brush it out. Sorry for the noise in the background, that's my mom. And I put her bangs to the right, and I just basically clip it by getting this little red clip. It's a hair, I don't know what they're called, I totally forget. Well, like, see the bangs. Nothing cooperates with me once I turn on the camera. And I'm just going to cut it short, because you guys are probably all bored to death. Okay, so now you just basically clip it. And the clips takes like a million tries just to get it right. But yeah, then there you have it. And she looks amazing. And she looks exactly how I want her. And she looks totally punk rocky and perfect. So yeah, if you want, go buy a wig. If you think your doll's hair is perfect, don't. comment, rate, and subscribe, and thank you for watching.
Bless your soul, you got your head in the clouds. You made a fool out of you, and but she's bringing you down. She made your heart melt, but you're cold to the core. Now rumor has it she ain't got your love anymore. You settle down, that you